New at 10, a 9-year-old from Madison is celebrating a big accomplishment after winning a statewide art contest. This picture, drawn by Zijiayo Wu, was given first place by the Alabama Housing Finance Authority. It held a National Ownership Month art contest. Kids were invited to illustrate financial concepts with the organization's mascot.